FabLab. In this video, I'm going to show you why plants and trees need sunlight. Plants take nutrients and water to the roots. Green color of the leaf start preparing the food. They prepare two things, that is sugar and oxygen. This whole process of making food by plants is called photosynthesis. Oxygen and give out carbon dioxide. See, I have taken 2 glasses of water and put 1 leaf in each glass. I have kept this glass in sunlight for 3 hours. I have kept this glass in a dark room for 3 hours. You can see air bubbles on the leaf that got sunlight. These air bubbles are oxygen. You cannot see any air bubbles in this leaf. Do you know why? Because this leaf was kept in a dark room. But there is no sunlight, which means this leaf has prepared food. This leaf cannot prepare food. This is a simple experiment to show that plants need sunlight to cook their food.